Hey guys!
Hey guys!
It's the SNS Productions here.
And today, we're going to make a no-bake cake.
And I think until this point, you're asking yourself, what is a no-bake cake?
Is it a cake?
Or not a cake? That is the question.
So, this is not our recipe. We found this recipe on Facebook. He found this recipe on Facebook.
So, yeah, I think it's a very good idea and it's a very good video we can do about. So I'll be leaving down the link down in the description below so you guys can go and try it out yourself and share with your friends and families.
We wanted to do this because we don't know how to bake.
Remember the video?
Yeah. Flashback.
Yeah, flashback.
We didn't want to use the oven. We have an oven, we don't want to use it because
it's messy and stuff. That is called old fashion. Now we are the new fashion.
2016.
People, it's 2016. So, without further ado, let's go bake a no-bake cake! Is a whipped cream.
We got two. We bought two because.
Never mind. We will not tell you why we bought two, but it's just in case, alright?
Right.
So you need whipped cream, need cream cheese, and you need Oreos. This video is definitely not sponsored by Nutella or Oreos. Okay. Just bought it, alright?
And we're also gonna need,
go ahead. You need Nutella, you need Oreos. We will tell you what's the amount of it in the description down below, or in the video you're gonna see. And of course you need butter.
Butter?
Yes, not a lot of butter, just butter. So, yeah, that's what you need. Easy, right? Oh, one thing. You need a fridge. A fridge there. Okay, so you need a fridge. Scale or a pack of Oreos. I'm gonna tell you the amount in the description down below. Nutella, butter, cream cheese, and whipped cream.
We almost didn't have enough money to pay for all these ingredients.
So I have to run all the way back to get the money from my bag. Sorry. So yeah, that's it. The estimate is should be like. Unless you can find other things to substitute it as Oreos, you don't Oreos, you want Jacob's.
Maybe one day we'll try to change the ingredients.
I know, right? Oreos in America is cheap as dirt. I don't know.
Alright, so you wanna get started now? Okay, this time you gotta cut it.
What, me?
Yes, you.
Why me?
Okay. Alright, so the first step is.
We are trying to melt it. And the next thing is, let me put this in the fridge.
Okay, so the next step is to crush the Oreos, right?
Yep.
Okay, so we're gonna crush the Oreos.
So next thing is, you have to crush 24 pieces of Oreos. 24. So our Sean here, our master of master of cleanliness. Yeah, him. So he's gonna put inside this bag. We advise not to do that. It's a little bit. We're not sure what's the content or how or is it sanitized, but let's just don't care, right?
Okay. So now we're gonna crush the Oreos.
Alright, you open it. I wanna watch the bag. Okay. Yeah! Right. Good news, it reduces.
Don't waste a single. I'm not gonna waste a single.
Don't waste a single drop of water.
Less than 24.
Less than 24, but more than 10 Oreos, okay? So what you're gonna do next is you have to mix the.
So this is the melted butter. I don't know if you guys can see.
Okay. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, you can see. All right. Believe me, you better wear a mask when you do this. I mean, it's not gonna sound sting, but just this is my advice. All right. The next you're gonna mix it. Okay. You do the honors. So after you do this, he's gonna do it later. So meanwhile, I'm gonna prepare another bowl. And inside there you have to put cream cheese, whipped cream, and Nutella.
Yep. Okay, you do that.
Okay, so you're gonna do that.
Look at how the Oreos look like.
Okay, it looks like wet dirt. But believe me, when you're here, right, it smells like
heaven.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. Ah, jinx.
It sounds like heaven.
It smells like heaven.
Not sounds.
Alright.
This thing is gonna be really fat.
Yeah, I think it's much butter and two less Oreo.
Yep.
Okay, we're gonna fail with this one.
No, don't worry, it's gonna freeze it.
No!
So the shape is
just try to spread evenly.
Wait, I think it can work. Wait. I think it can work.
Just do it as well. So, you need 8 ounces. Oh, I don't know why you have to use ounces. You have to use 8 ounces of cream cheese, whipped cream, and Nutella.
Yeah, I think it's okay. Right?
Now I'll show it to the camera. Yeah, it's okay. The only important thing is you have to do the foundation first. Like our dad and mom say, they always like, well, son, you have to prepare your own foundation first before you do anything else. And that way you can be successful in the future. That's what my dad always says. So, okay. After you do this, after you take out the cream cheese, you have to add Nutella. It doesn't matter what kind of order you have to do,
right?
Because in the end, you have to still have to blend it. Alright. In my spirit, just pour this whole thing.
I think we're gonna need 18 ounces. 18, yeah.
18.
Pick 18 ounces of Nutella and 8 ounces of cream cheese.
Okay, fine. So you're gonna pour down this whole thing. So I want you to help me do this.
Okay.
Wait, just one thing, right? Just one scoop, right? Yeah, done.
After you do this, cream cheese, Nutella. Right. Yeah. You do that, and I'll do this. So.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, okay. Have you eat? What's that called? Kinder Bueno.
Kinder Joy.
Yeah, Kinder Joy. Kinder Bueno.
Yeah, they have those little chocolate balls, and like.
No. Kinder Bueno is the origin. Or is it? Is the origin?
Oh. Yeah. So this smells like. This kind of smells like
Kinder.
Forever Rocher.
Yeah.
I can tell you the kitchen smells awesome.
Yeah.
Look at the.
Right. You turn off the floor.
Yes. Yeah. There will be no big cake on the floor.
No big cake on the floor. Yeah.
There will be that will be the video title.
No big cake on the floor. I think that will be our BTS. So after you do this, you have to do it at whipped cream. And
how many whipped cream?
8 ounces again.
Wait, so we need to measure eight ounces of whipped cream.
Oh, not too fast. Yeah, alright. Alright, you need 8 ounces. Between 220 grams. Oh, don't stop that, don't stop. It ran out.
No way, we have another.
Alright, do it again. So after you make this, you have
to. I think you should start making it first because I'm gonna add another.
Okay, fine. So yeah, after you add all cream cheese and Nutella, don't worry, it's not like adding any other stuff, it's just making. Nutella become more creamier, more silky and much. Okay, we recommend using a blender for this, or you can use your own method.
Definitely.
It's long, but you can feel.
No, I think you should use a blender. And I don't know if you guys know this, but we switched the bowl
to another bowl.
Yeah.
Which we have. There's like a ton of that Nutella there. So
all the Nutella is stuck to the bottom.
Yeah.
Me too.
We recommend using a blender because it will be much more.
Yeah.
Balance. Balance. Right. It'll be much balanced. It'll be much more. I mean, it will be much more beautiful and much more better.
Yep.
I just mean much more, my gosh, damn it!
Much more better and much more pinching.
Pinching. Okay, so after you do this, you're gonna pour it here. And yeah, you're gonna do the same thing as what you already did. You're gonna spread it evenly. Then you're gonna spray the whipped cream on it. It doesn't matter if you do it, but it will be much more. And it will be much better and better looking, and it'll look good. Yeah, I got it. Yeah. So, $90 from your wallet, ringgit from your wallet, at 30 minutes at least, or maybe 45 minutes max, to forming time, you can make this cake. You haven't tasted it yet? I bet it's nice, okay? It's on the video, it's nice. It looks good.
Alright, so.
Okay.
Look, it's starting to turn brown.
That sounds so wrong, okay? Okay.
wait, let me say it again. Wait, so.
You know, I'm not gonna edit this, right? Yeah. I'm just gonna zoom like that, right?
So it's starting. The color is starting to change.
Of course, 100%.
It's darker now, okay? So.
So after you finish it, let me take this. Alright.
I'll take this to the
recommend. Oh my god, that's close.
four of them.
Alright.
Okay.
So
please.
Alright. Ooh, that's close, that's close.
So we're gonna pour this into the
Oreo
pan. That, guys, is another $20 down the gutter again. I'm so sorry. So what I've learned in this baking session is you cannot be afraid of dirty.
Wait.
Yeah, just wait for me.
Wait, it looks okay.
It looks okay, and this is clean, okay? This is clean, this hallucination, right?
Alright, so I think this is the last step already.
Yeah, the last step. Can I do that?
Yes.
I love doing that.
Okay, you do a bit, I do a bit.
Alright.
I really want to do that too.
Right.
Alright, so since you like doing this, you go first.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Start from the center or start from the side?
I recommend starting from the side, then to the center, then you can get a
spiral.
Yeah.
Okay.
It will look like a burning cake. Okay. So, there will be instructions here. Alright, this will be the guest of the day who will be eating the cake.
Eating the cake?
Okay. So, say hi. Alright.
This is Sam.
This is Sam, and he's only been best friend since I don't know when. Okay.
He's actually my neighbor.
And he's my friend. Okay, so for the last part, we're gonna do the honors for Sam. Whenever you're ready.
Yeah. Yeah, you do the whole thing.
What? Likes for this cake. Thank you.
And we'll see you next time.
Peace!